Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to change your name on PayPal. All right, here we are logged into my PayPal account. So go ahead and log into your account. And then what we want to do is we want to navigate to our settings. So what you want to do is hover over your current name in the upper right-hand corner of your account. And we want to go to where you see right here, profile settings. Go to profile settings there. And then once we're here, you'll see all of your personal information. You want to go to the one here that says name, and you want to go and change that. So click the blue change link next to your name there. And then it's going to ask you, why do you want to edit your name? Have you legally changed your name? Have you gotten married? The name's incorrect. The contact or business name has changed. So I'm going to go ahead and just say my name is incorrect. You can choose whichever one applies to you. And then click the blue continue button here. It then says, okay, here is where you can edit your name. And once you're here, you will see a couple of things. Now, if it's a very minor change, say a couple of characters or letters, I believe two or fewer is what it's at right now. You can do it right here, click change name, and you're good to go. Now, if we go back here and select one like you've legally changed your name, and we click the continue button here, you will see the information that you're going to need. You're going to need your photo ID, and then you're also going to need a copy of a legal document showing your name change, such as a marriage certificate or a divorce decree, something legally showing why you have changed your name, and a couple of pictures. It's very easy to upload the documents. You just take a picture with them on your phone and then upload them right here. Now, that's how you change your name on PayPal. If you have any questions about how to do this, please put that in the comment section below. I'll get to those as quickly as possible. Also, if this video helped you out, don't forget to help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel for more great tutorials just like this, and I will see you guys in the next video.